talk with our first top eight of the evening. Foxa versus Big Black. All for the glory. All to just go to bed at 5 p.m. like the boomers that we are.
Yeah, so I think this matchup actually, I don't know if I've seen it too much. You know, Fox is very strong Lond. I feel like I haven't honestly seen too many other Londs aside from him, but he's definitely the most terrifying one out there right now.
Yeah, it's like the Londs to me are him and Texas Hammer.
Yeah.
I literally there's a few others I know of like in my brain space, but they are not coming to me. And they also don't really, you know, make themselves known in net play brackets or net play tournaments enough to be consistent. Ooh.
Yeah, I like that concentrate from BB to seal the cycle. Force function works. Gotta respect the chain shift.
We're gonna run into the bolt struck problem here, where everyone was just saying just to throw BB, and then one round he beat BB by doing four throws.
I guess if you know, you know. Web setup.
Oh, we've broken again.
But
that
cycle
was all too common during the BBB finals.
Ooh. Anti-Rekka working out. 200 meter for Big Black. Next hit is gonna be a web setup. Oh, the no cancel third Rekka.
Yeah, I was more surprised that Foxup saw the shield there and wasn't immediately trying to get like a tick throw.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, BB's got so many resources and cycle, but Foxup does not care. That grid break right before the cycle changes too. Really good for Foxo.
There's the throw we're all looking for. 2,500 for a throw. Thank you very much. What a mash, though.
Yeah, big 5A. Not quite enough to build the cycle. Just giving Foxo 100 meters. Well, oh no. Okay, we're good. Throw back into the web.
Okay.
Never mind, we're not good. We're FFing.
It's trolling.
Ooh.
Wow. I'm actually surprised that worked.
Yeah, it hit a stand tech that BB tried to do there. The increased Rekka, the 5A hitting. Fox was not ready for that.
The one time we get BB stand teching, we're never ready. We try and we try and we try, and then the one time we get it, we're not ready to combo. I feel like
force
that was like trying to catch maybe like the 2B, 2C gap, like trying to catch a stagger into that. That would make the most sense at that range.
Mm-hmm. But this game so far going much better for Big Black. Not ready for the roll.
Yeah, Roll is really good at breaking all three webs. Nice shield.
Wow. Big 2C, but no combo. Tried the Rekka over. You actually could see the startup a little bit there, but not quick enough to catch, or not quick enough to low crush over the 2C.
Nice.
Oh my goodness.
That did. Wow. I'm actually more surprised at how that interacted with ground web there.
Yeah, I'm surprised. I guess it doesn't hit low enough to delete the ground web.
Oh, hey, got him stand teching that time. The one setup to do it.
This starter's insane. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
No way. Wow. No way! So you can stand tech on the throw and take 4.7, or you can get thrown and take, what, 1600?
Yeah, basically. That is really the options that you choose against this character. Ooh. Only makes sense. Ice Rain does 4k, so everything else should do above 4k.
Nice EX big black. Could have, I think EX whiff canceled the Rekka there, but Lon doesn't have any invuln EX.
Yeah, I guess that is one of his weaknesses, right? That he doesn't have a reversal like that outside of Infinite Worth, VO, or IWEX. Oh, hey, that's a force function, though.
All reliable.
Drop this.
Very nice from Big Black, tying up the set 1-1. We've got a long way to go, though. Definitely cannot call any favor for either player right now.
Yeah, especially against BB. Fighting BB in the long set, is the games are just going to go on longer and longer.
Ooh, he's out of there. Fox is doing janitor duty, cleaning up the spider web.
Here's the cycle off of that. Not gonna have enough to spend. Oh! Nice 3D out. We've been seeing that a whole lot more recently. People getting out of these setups.
Yeah, I really like people using 3D more. Not only because people are like experimenting with it more, but also it's kind of at the point right now where we're kind of getting to that situation where people are recognizing role now. Whereas it's a bit hard to, it was a bit hard. People weren't really used to it because it's very unique compared to the other stuff in the game. But we're seeing that layer where people are actually kind of doing setups, also looking for the roll.
Yeah, how are you gonna roll out of this one though? Let's see.
Oh, oh, oh.
Shimmy Neutron didn't end up working out.
Stealing the cycle.
Yeah, stealing the cycle and gonna be stealing this Oki. As long as you don't mess it up. Okay.
Yeah, the 2B meaty there lets you recover in time to throw a roll. But the timing's pretty tight though. Web not getting deleted by the Rekka. You find yourself back in the same situation. Throw would kill. It's a throw into web.
What a fuzzy mash. And you go all the way to the other corner because I have the best corner carry in the game.
Died. I think he died. Box of kills here. Maybe?
Does that work the way I think? That didn't
the pedals. The pedals hit, or like the pedal shots hit when you bring the mid screen into IWEX. It's not enough though.
Uh-oh.
Oh. The turret taking the last hit.
For some reason in my head, when the 2-2-X came out from BB, I thought it was going to destroy the flower, and then it just shotgunned him in the face.
Oh, Big Black was just straight up stand blocking in that 4cc.
Yeah, you gotta hold that one. Don't have the meter. Now you do.
Ooh.
Wow!
Yeah, I like that Rekka a lot to delete that web.
Yeah, that Rekka, but it's so brave doing it, whipping it right in front, especially 2B range. Awesome, no fear. Oh, well. You take those. American reset, and to thank you for the round.
Yep, 200 meter as well. Lots of times you see the players win the first round with an IW, which sets them up for that, having the round advantage on the third round and having the meter there. But if you can win that first round with still all your meter, it's a pretty good situation, but it's not a good situation. FF trade?
That was actually a pretty good trade. Oh, but tries to mash 5B, gets hit by the 2-2X meaty.
That actually makes sense because the webs activate 12 frames after you wake up, and Lon FF is frame 12. I don't know who is at advantage there on that trade.
I'd have to assume Byakuya, right? But...
yeah, the web snare lasts pretty long. Nice 2B, tip 2B confirmed with the 2-2. Mm-hmm.
Back in the driver's seat.
Okay, not with punish. Oh, he knows. Yeah, long 6B, super, super long startup. Not gonna go for 2360 there. Knows the frame data. Oh, Foxhip tried to shield that ground web, but it was just a bit too slow.
Oh, wow. No fear. And you have great. Oh my god, another FF though. No way.
Wait, the
bro.
Beat the match? I saw a Fox and press 2A. What happened?
Yeah, I saw the 2A too at loss. I wonder how fast is he going invisible there? Because he's you can't interact with him when he's fully invisible. I know that.
Maybe just the press was just a bit too late.
Yeah.
TV gonna find the first hit here. Go for a little cheeky teleport. Oh my goodness, it's all falling apart. The force function gets us out, but TV is doing this round so fast. Look at the timer, and he's about to die.
The fastest BB round in history. We're gonna spend it all. Oh, we don't.
Yeah. Might as well, because you just CS. I know you get like, what,
100 meter back?
Yep.
Yeah. Love to see that. Shout out to Yuni, too. What?
What a pickup, too. Oh, my goodness. Combo still going?
2-2B round start. Insane work.
There's the throw. No rolling allowed. There's
oh,
the
yes.
trade again.
BB is definitely more positive there. Because he gets immediate ground tech where you have to wait for the web to let go of you.
Yeah, BB does not care about getting hit in that situation.
Alright, BB with a lot of momentum right now, and we're frozen.
Cycle advantage of Foxhip as well. Ooh, tricky throw there. Going for the frame trap this time. 3C no cancel?
Sometimes you gotta commit.
Wait, he died.
Yes, he did. Oh, wait, did this kill?
Ooh, just wow.
I was actually more surprised that did kill. But hey, lawn scaling, I guess. Not getting baited by 4C. Really good from BB to stand right outside the range.
Yeah, 4C, very good poking tool. Moving the hurtbox back. Fully disjointed. Okay, Foxhip does have cycle. Could be seeing it to get out. Gonna use it to stand block that top web safely. Ooh, I like the EX fireball in reaction to the web set.
Yeah, we saw that earlier where BB was about mid-screen. He had the two webs in front of him, and Foxhip just did EX fireball. That sucks.
Ooh! Okay, not gonna try to shield there.
Yep. This is where it begins.
Yeah, Big Black can take a lot of throws here. I'm gonna see him playing pretty safely. Oh! Oh no, misses the shield!
Oh my
no
god,
way.
It's so fast! Saw the immediate web set and to try to get out, but BB's gonna take this round.
Yeah, look at the timer too, right? We saw BB taking a lot of those throws. He definitely was just hunkering down. Because realistically, like, getting mixed by Lawn is like, it could happen, but you need the setup for it. So you can just kind of down back and take throws and not worry too much about getting, like, high-low mixed. Big concentrate. Oh, the VO to steal the grid away?
Yo, BB is VOing, you know this game is bad.
Yeah, it was not. I was not ready for that.
Never seen BBZO a day in my life. Oh. No 236C.
Yeah, he wasn't sure. I don't think what to do with that range.
Is it worth? No. What's that?
Ooh. Punish. These force functions have not really been working out for Foxes. He did hit one on a shimmy situation. It caught BB up backing as a shimmy. But I think most of the time they have not really been helping out. Big grid break.
Damn. That feels extra bad. BB up 4-2. Taking what, 3 games straight?
It'll say at the top of the screen once we load in, but I believe you're right. Yep, 3 wins. Something that's really good about Big Black play in general is just his assessment of risk reward. Like I was talking about earlier with just taking those throws when he had such a big life lead, especially with the timer going down. He's not afraid to just play the macro overall game plan rather than look for the micro situations where like certain options beat certain options in the tunnel, I guess.
Yeah, it's definitely... He definitely approaches it from a more resource-heavy perspective rather than I need to win every single interaction here to make sure that they know what I'm doing or to make sure that I'm winning in the overall. It's really important, especially like when you approach first of 10 sets, it's such a different dynamic than a first of 2 set in which you can instill different types of conditioning and ideas in your opponent's head that it makes them crumble more over time.
Yeah, that's definitely something that Big Black is a player who has a lot of endurance, right? You see him enter brackets all the time. If you played any clear at any point, with the ranked matchmaking, he was probably sitting there with his game open at like 8 million rip. Just he's always ready to play. And having big endurance like that will help you get through long sets like these or longer brackets as well.
The Ojito of the North American people.
He's truly a grinder.
Ooh, nice. Get that.
Ooh.
You see the B Rekka again.
BB's or Byakuya's good mash outs are lows, right? So the Rekka there is a pretty smart idea.
Oh.
That is unfortunate.
Yeah, now you have to deal with CS on the side of BB and multiple potential web setups.
Yeah, the force function trades have not been working, but I wonder if a force function hit would kill here.
Definitely would. It does a little over 1k, it'll definitely kill. Lost the next Vorpal cycle though. So that was something I was gonna bring up earlier, where BB literally did like neutral CS when Foxo was right in front of him and did nothing. And then he just did it again there. And I was just like, there's no way he does nothing this time, right?
Okay, we got the throw with the pedal. Almost 2.5 with the Vorpal buff as well. Not gonna bite on the shimmy this time. Oh, Fox is actually getting the cycle because of the throw grid swing not happening yet.
Oh,
nice,
no.
Mash.
Served himself up on a platter for the fuzzy 5A with that full jump over. Did we get Celestial off of this?
If he concentrates. No, did not see it.
Didn't need it.
Okay. Yeah. I think the hits would have been a two-touch situation, I think, anyways, maybe?
Yeah, definitely at that health, yeah.
Oh.
Actually caught him mashing.
I think that was he fully delay tech there, but The friend data was in Fox's advantage there. Okay, Fox's fighting back. You know, we were talking about BB looking pretty dominant, making the right decision in a bunch of situations, but this is a fighting game. You will be wrong at some point, and Fox's will capitalize on that.
Oh, speaking of being wrong, you were almost very wrong there. Actually ended the combo much earlier than I thought. I know Foxov talks a lot about potentially ending strings early to either keep them out of specific meter thresholds or even like the Vorpal cycle and whatnot, and I wonder if that was one of those situations. Maybe he saw something there.
Mm-hmm. 5B no cancel? Got the flower to keep things going.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, 5BB. Is this 200? I think you got a 200, yeah.
Yeah, that is going to be that. Willing to spend all the meter.
Yeah, I think maybe double EX would have killed, but the scaling on double EX is really bad. So, generally, it's only worth if you know it's going to kill and you're still in transfer state because you get that little meter refund.
Yeah, I know I know you've been hard at doing that to find double supers that do a lot of damage, especially in round end scenarios. And it's like so tough trying to inch out that damage compared to just finishing an infinite worth.
Yeah, you really have to know if it's going to kill or not. Because if it doesn't kill and you spend 200 meters, then not an ideal situation. But Foxo's got a pretty ideal situation for himself. Big Black at 1 HP.
Yep.
Ooh.
I was like, 236C here is absolutely gonna get bopped by the pass through of Direka. Ooh, no shields at all there from Foxa to try to contest that cycle.
Oh, this stand block on that web was very close to getting hit. Five A block, time to force function. Oh. Looking for that shield, but Big Black now biting. Gonna delay tech as well for a better chance at the cycle. Very nice.
Oh, didn't get the plus frames. Doesn't matter anyways. Rising JC. Not enough to kill, but potential enough to lock out from the next cycle.
Oh, he's building a lot of meter. Oh!
Uh-oh.
I think he tried to see if he would build the meter. Maybe he just waste enough time to get the chain shift, but...
Yeah, I think that's why he committed to the 2360 right there, because you would have gotten the freeze and then you would have gotten your own chain shift.
Mm-hmm.
Thank God, we still closed out the round though. 4-4. Alright, Foxa starting off with the offense. Okay.
Yeah, it seems to spaced out pressure spacing outside of Biok's common button mashouts.
Yeah, that's the one good thing about the Rekkas from Lawn is that they can cover a lot of horizontal space very quickly. And especially if you know the other characters' effective ranges or the ranges in which they like to press their buttons, Rekkas become a very lethal threat.
Mm-hmm. Especially with the like 5BB as well and 4C.
Yeah, 4C especially. Ooh, they like they increase the speed up of it by like a frame.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think that was one of his changes. It was 4C is like a frame faster or something to that effect.
Meanwhile, Fox is just doing the most insane combo.
Yep, and stealing so much grid.
Counterhead 2C, he knows his routing. Big Black stealing the grid back though with the shield mashing. Oh, this is the RPS situation. Not too bad for Big Black, you know, has a bunch of meter for next round. Oh, wait, that would have been crazy.
That was like, what was that, 5B?
Yeah, it was like a meaty 5B, but I think BB extended his hitbox or her box into it.
Yeah, I wonder what they pressed. Okay.
Wreck a knockdown. No setup. We've got, yeah, we got the chain shift to get it going.
Oh, mash 3C in response.
Cool. Okay, playing patient neutral. Nice. Or sorry, excuse me, he didn't shield.
Yeah,
oh,
I was like, okay, BB not done yet. Gets the corner pressure.
Oh, that was crazy.
Uh oh, you let him back out.
He's got the web. Yeah.
2x, 2pc, plus.
What a tech.
What a tech. Lost the Vorpal Cycle though. Don't be up.
Are you good? Okay, just barely.
You should VO.
Oh!
You should have VO'd.
Yeah, there was only 19 seconds left. So that was a tough situation. I would like to see. I know he doesn't like to do it too often, but I kind of want to see Big Black using a little bit more guard thrust.
Yeah.
Especially when he's been sitting on 200 meter for so long.
Yeah, especially when you know like the Rekka follow-up is coming. Like, that's a free guard thrust.
Mm-hmm. That was talking about. Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, that was one of the things I was looking against the Kuon during the BBB finals. It was like, no one was just guard thrusting wheel setups, and I'm just like, why?
Yeah, he finally did it at the end of the set when it was like last hit dire situation, but could have been doing maybe a little bit more, especially if like you know, they nerfed the defense in this game, right? But they buffed the meter defensive options, so they very clearly want you to be using those a bit more.
This game is now Degangi Bunpo Fighting Climax, where everything revolves around meter.
He's got the web set. Chain shift on fog. Yeah, just gonna burn it because might as well. IW, not gonna get a lot of meter for it. Oh, but you are one touch away.
Yep.
Noki on that IW is pretty good, actually.
Yeah, especially if you can get a flower. Crazy stuff.
We were talking about Big Black's bit of a win streak, but Foxov is now up 3 wins in the round. Kind of swinging back.
Yeah, moving it slowly. But BB in control. Never mind. Uh-oh.
Ooh. The kick confirm? Triple 5A combo. Not going to do a ton. Wait, this is actually doing good damage. What? Wait.
We got triple 5As and still did 3.6 into thank you for the round. Listen, bro. Damage in this version is ridiculous.
Why not? Oh! Not able to confirm what the 5C. With Rekka. Of course he can keep going.
Of course he can keep going. 2x.
Hey. Oh.
Yeah, that was the whiff on the 3B there. Nice! Gets the reset. Fully intentional, our American reset into another web set.
Okay, EX. Oh, boxes. I don't even know what he pressed, actually. Not tell.
Maybe that was the FF that we were looking for, and the streak is over as soon as you brought it up. We are tied 5-5 in this first of 10.
Yeah, they keep going back and forth on win streaks. I don't know. It might just be like towards the end of the set, whoever's currently on the win streak is gonna is gonna be who takes it.
It's just gonna be a 2 win streak. It's gonna be like 8-8, and then whoever wins that game to get 9 is gonna win the 10th one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, 5B actually whiffed.
Keep the pressure up with the Rekka CS. Also, the CS early enough to still keep fighting for the next cycle, but gets caught anyways. Now you are playing Fox's game.
Never mind.
My bad. I was not familiar with your game. That's
yeah,
my bad.
That feels extra bad when you just get hit by the 6-6-B to come in from deep. Nice. Solo cycle with that. And another 2-2-X for the Oki situation. Fox up getting hit yet again. The question is, do we go into web set here? We do. Probably because he has CS behind him.
That was a brave stand up from Fox. It's really hard to clear that standing, that web above you now with the new 2-2.
Oh yeah, exactly. That thing is tough. Oh man. Especially because like in your muscle memory, it's like they do like 2B, 2C, 5C, and you're like, they're going to rebeat here, so I'm going to stand. And then they just do 2-2X and you just get blown up.
Yeah. Ooh. 660 anti-air. Full meter on both sides. Yeah, definitely gonna spend it. Wow.
That is the BB special, where we just, they run up, they just get hit by 5A, and we just look in awe as it works yet again.
Yeah, a little too greedy on that redash, but corner, yeah, he's ready. Test him? No, not gonna test him again.
The only person that can get away with it is Deffy. Oh man. 5BB, the honorary overhead might go. We're gonna be taking this game. Thank you very much.
A big whiff cancel. Win streak. Looking like it's Big Black's turn.
Throw it back to the other side. We go again. Game number 12. We're in it for the long haul.
Okay, just playing some safe neutral and trying not to overcommit. Oh my god, that 3C was such a read, by the way.
Yeah,
that was, there was no reaction there.
Just did it way ahead of time, knew that the rising JC was coming.
It's also a pivotal read to make in the moment, right? Because that was the deciding interaction for the cycle.
Yeah, maybe that the BB's third eye was like, yep, the jump's gonna come here to try to secure the cycle. I'm just gonna 3C, no rebeat. Uh-oh, 2-2X again.
Yeah, there's the 2-2 trying to stand block that top web.
Kamone, why have you done this? Why did you need another low?
Yeah, it's kind of funny because it's like, oh, 3C's not a low anymore. Okay, cool. And then here's a special move that's all lows and it's across the screen.
Yeah, and 2-2C is tracking.
Yeah, also you can hit confirm it.
Yeah, exactly.
You can hit confirm off of 5C when you normally couldn't.
I love the BBB from a couple weeks ago where you're like, he has a bunch of amazing lows. And then they gave him another one.
Yep, yep. Also putting some respect on the chain shift. Yeah, I tried to keep a gap with the shield there, actually. Making a gap for Big Black. Ooh!
Man. Fox up didn't back tech to keep their grid state, but the dash up into the immediate 3C from BB was going to secure that. And speaking of that streak, we continue game number 7-5 to BB. I was going to say game number 7, but it's actually game number 12.
Yeah, we see the 3-win streak, right? We'll see if we can get to 4 or if it's time for Fox to lock in.
Yeah, they're gonna throw it back now. It was my turn, it's your turn again, and then when we're at 8-7, that's BB is gonna get another 3-win streak.
Oh yeah, no shield to help his record pressure. Finally recovered from a grid break. He's trying to win this cycle. Is he going to be able to get it? And not get hit? Actually, Celestial, wow. roll after blocking 4C. Okay, I actually really like that option because there's no gapless follow-up that Lon has after a 4C is blocked. The Rekka and the overhead are both have gaps. So yep. I like using 3D there.
I wonder if 4C no cancel actually punishes it though.
That is a good question.
See, that'd be the replay takeover.
Yeah.
Nice. Force function hit from deep.
Burn the 236 scene. Oh my goodness.
Rekka, the horizontal moving hitbox. We get rid of the web. We get a setup of our own. Do not leave me a gap, sir. That ridiculously cheap.
Will it pay off though? You get hit by 1-5A.
No reaction to the 3D. Uh
oh. Oh! 15 seconds?
Are you dead? Can you get the health leap here?
Soul JC so scaled. Okay.
No way.
He's trying to burn up as much time as he can.
This is. He'll get the life lead here. It's not gonna kill though.
Will he get the life lead?
I think he will. Yep.
Okay, just barely. Seven seconds.
Yeah, that was 900 damage. Okay. I want to see the input history there, and I just want to know if FoxUp was just mashing FF the whole time.
Yeah, I was expecting maybe BB would like up back, set some webs, and try to fling away. But even in that situation, the Rekka can catch your landing, right? So it was a bit of a weird situation to play.
Would you wake up BP with 6 seconds left on the clock?
I guess the answer is yes. Plus range? BB not trying to get hit here.
Stop! CBO. Stop! Isaac is in Japan. We don't need to continue.
Hey, the CBO throw and the turret throw, those are doing some good damage.
I bet. Hey, we ended the three streak again, and now it's Foxo's turn.
Alright, Foxiv, win the next two. It's part of the script.
Yeah, it's part of the script. Just like how we had three people with B as the start of their name in BBB season 4 finale.
Yeah, Fox is opting to just go for these this stagger pressure every time, just keeping BB locked down. Celeste deal? Might not be able to use the meter, but I'd like to see a CS just to get the meter for next round, but
not gonna matter though.
You are not gonna get that meter.
It's a great topic in terms of how his pressure is structured, because there's been a lot of talks about how some characters are so good at strike throw that it's like, why are you even committing yourself to such risky options when your strike throw is just really, really good?
Okay, flip CS, we're in. Bait on the green shield. Oh, but the block normals. That's some really good grid mind games there.
Yeah, I think that 3B also helped move them forward a little bit more. All matters, but you're still getting put in the website even with CS.
Kind of FF.
You can in that situation because the CS advances the game 60 frames.
Yeah, the webs will activate right after.
Yep. That's the hard part about wake up CSing into webs, because you know that, like, unless you're doing... Well, even most in-bone reversals won't work unless it's, like, infinite worth. Oh my god, the rising JC.
Yeah, the wake up CS in the webs will help clear the webs, but won't actually get you out guaranteed.
Yeah.
Oh. Not biting. Oh, you're dead.
That was great.
2-4 on Rotek. I wonder if BB was maybe just trying to like fling out of the corner, but maybe a misinput. I don't know.
Most of the time I see BB do that. It's to use the movement to fling themselves out of scenarios that they don't like.
Mm-hmm.
But the CS there, I don't think they were expecting. Oh, hey, 4C.
The script? Oh, yeah. I think,
the script is continuing.
He just looked
bro.
At the script. Yeah, no, you're right.
Yeah,
my
he's
bad.
Like, he's like, I got to sandbag a little longer.
Oh. Nice pickup, too.
Foxo was getting tired of being hit by Byakuya 5BB that they said half my own.
Dude, the combo just he used two bounces like right at the beginning and then just kept comboing.
When you let a character be able to do his 6-6B like four times in a combo, we have a problem. He just keeps them going up and up and up.
A perfect for Boxo?
And the third game yet again? Potential? Oh.
Ooh. All right, Big Black's rewriting the script right now.
We're like fairly odd parents with the rules. Hey, you're gonna go nowhere.
Yeah, Foxov has tried to do that role a couple times now, but Big Black is showing he's ready for it every time. Gonna burn that chain shift knowing the cycle is not winnable at that point.
Nice fuzzy bash. The 5A works out yet again. Alright, don't get hit by 2-2X this time after the web set. Never
oh.
mind, he dropped it anyway. That was the TG.
he just stared at him. He was like, bro.
I guess the 5B, like, I guess because it was a weird knockdown, I guess he wasn't fully behind the web for to clear it there. I don't know.
I wonder if 5B just has a very horizontal hitbox. Like, there's nothing on Lond himself, but it's like from the staff forward.
Yeah, maybe.
We need the debug, the cheat. We need the people in the trenches to show us the hitbox. Alright, 2-2X.
Guess situation? Oh.
The script is being rewritten! 15 matches in?
And only 5 more to go? Because we're definitely going to final game, final round.
Okay, Street Fighter zone in.
Ooh. JP.
Yeah, nice defense. Ooh, the TRM. TRM for Celestial.
Uh-oh.
Again. The roll is not
1800
working.
Throw.
Oh, he mashed. Yeah, Big Black, assuming Foxo would respect this chain shift there.
Yet again, not baiting for the 3D.
Yeah, Foxo might have to take some notes from Big Black on being ready for that roll. While not biting on that 2A. Okay. Wake up 236C?
I've seen Foxo do that actually quite a number of times where it's almost like the mid-screen back tech into the immediate 236C to take the turn back. I wouldn't be surprised if there's been Tsurugis doing it too. Just immediate wake up back tech to 236C, why not?
True, that move is very fast and very plus.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Ready for the 5A punish? Big Black trying to get on set points.
Oh. Wait, there's a web in front of him? I didn't even see that one.
Oh, neither did Fox of gonna get hit trying to 3C there.
I'm so not used to seeing that web placement right there that I didn't even know it was there. Nice, gets a throw. Back throw, though.
Throw again. Cycle looking good. Oh, the roll. Big Black's rolls have been very good for him. Oh.
Oh, no, another chance. Doesn't commit on it, though.
Big Black also just not biting on these shimmies at all.
Nice.
There's
like
another roll. His defense is just looking so good. Hey.
The jump over the tip 5C, not enough to kill, and another Celestial 2BB.
Concentrate, not moving his grid at all.
Yeah, at all.
I guess that happens when you're in Celestial. Does your opponent concentrate and like not do anything? I didn't know that. Grid break.
Oh, wow.
Yep. It is enough.
Because I know they took away, like, the screen positioning concentrate, where if you're more towards the middle of the stage, you would have gained more, so I wonder if that also played a part.
Okay. Ooh. Unsurge 66B. Sometimes you gotta go back to your roots.
The Mika and Byakuya players have one thing to handshake about round start 6 and 3. Oh my god. What time is it? Is it 5 o'clock yet?
This is the safest drop of all time. Completely whiff 2T. Webb's got your back.
It's the Byakuya special, baby. When in doubt, web it out.
Ooh, the 4C pulling him into the turret? Okay.
Yeah, that vacuum setup was kind of wild.
Triple 5A starter, probably not going to be that much damage, but I was wrong last time.
3.5. For
100 right, kill. Okay.
Doesn't even need it. He's got real throw damage in this version. He's no longer doing his 1300.
Oh my goodness. Ooh.
Wow. Finally finds the hit. Very slow interactions to start testing out each other's spacing.
Okay, not gonna. Fox is not rolling this time. He said, you know what? Oh, there it is!
Wow, I love that roll a lot, actually. Just waiting for the normal to come out, that's perfect.
Yeah, you've got the web there in front to cover you from getting thrown as well.
Oh, man.
Ooh,
speaking
okay.
of throwing. Speaking of throwing! Fox
of! Big Black biting.
9-8. Oh man, if he ends this set with a 3-win streak, maybe it was the script all along.
Maybe. Maybe they're reading different versions of the script. I don't know, there seems to be some miscommunication here.
Oh! Man, Rekka, the best. We're gonna push all the way to the other corner, secure this verbal cycle.
Oh! Freeze with punish? Okay.
Oh
okay.
Man.
I was like, are we throwing it? It's kind of weird. Throwing a green shield in this version actually does less damage than a normal throw.
Yep. That was what I noted during BVB. I was like, grid break throw actually does less damage now. Which is so wild to me.
Yeah, you definitely still get that grid break. I know getting hit differently to be grid broken changes how long you're grid broken for. I want to say throw is the longest, but maybe I'm misremembering. So maybe that's the logic there, but I'm talking.
I mean, they also made it when you're grid broken, you take 10% more damage.
Yes.
So maybe that's how they even it out. Like, you grid break and you don't take as much damage as you used to, but if you get hit while you're grid broken, you're going to take everything.
Mm-hmm. Okay, no shimmy this time. Big Black got the perfect in the back pocket. Trying to end this right now.
Ooh, good blocks.
Man.
That was so tricky.
Yeah, the yellow ice covering everything, including my marriage. You gonna build enough meter to kill? We have it. Is it enough?
Warple's coming as well. Oh, don't even need it.
Just enough. 10-8. Foxa will take it over Big Black in a very long endurance set. Probably the